Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy.
Can we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing.
We're a little behind on where we left off.
Sure, just that everyone must be worried. Captain Skid goes missing.
Skid is still a Corman. Are you gonna help me or not?
Easy does it.
This is, like I said last time, these cuffs off would do a lot more than them on.
Enough people around here do that already.
Courage or take control.
Look, as the adult in the room.
Adult isn't exactly how my mom described you. This is your idea of acting like an adult crawling into a dead end?
I'm investigating our options. It's a super adult thing to do.
Yeah.
Your options are follow my lead or stay stuck.
Have you ever heard of costumes? Yeah, see, I just found a Nova Lord outfit. Like, calm down. God, I found that.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
And then you're crawling into it. How did you know that was a dead end? How did you know that this was the right way, huh? What the hell is this thing?
Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Your personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms. But, as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh, whatever. Okay, almost there.
Almost where?
You'll see.
No, there's thingies back here. I'm going back here.
Just making sure this place is safe and secure from the, you know, fire.
This way.
Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No! Just promise you won't tell anyone about this place.
Oh, wow!
Don't laugh.
No! This is cool.
Her own little hideout.
It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo, because gyros have been all screwy.
Cool!
Take your time.
What, like, seriously, though, being the only kid on a ship like this, you'd find ways to have fun, I guess.
A universal translator. Wonder if it speaks Groot.
That would be useful.
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff. Is this Krilar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, it's good. Morbid, but good.
Morbid, but good.
Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done.
Through here.
Hey! Secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
But you are.
So, you get where I'm coming
from, right? You look younger
than
me.
Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up.
Oh, nothing.
You don't want her to know about your secret hideout. I get it.
Yes. And also everything else.
Everything else, like...
Like me having a passkey that overrides parts of the ship. The whole official training thing. Me being anywhere near the hangar bay. You know, just me in general. You never saw me. Almost at the elevator. We're home free.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.
You're in trouble!
Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate.
So it was a...
And you two?
A fighter that exploded. I was wondering, like, how would there just all of a sudden be an explosion?
You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally. Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom!
Make a joke.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew!
Yerby,
what is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get them out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast door.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
She is younger than me.
Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
I still have feelings for you.
Excuse me?
Not like feelings, more like emotions.
You know, because of the explosion and me and you and everything we went through back in the war, I lost a lot of feelings to bubble up. I'm good now.
Okay, good. Now, if you don't mind.
Look, Mom, I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage, lockdown.
Lockdown, disengage.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But, Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have them. I can't believe you survived. It was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. Your old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter.
Is it his daughter?
When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed! Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 7,000 units? In 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. Here, I was thinking that maybe-
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
No, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it!
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
Okay.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money? In 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay. So we got fined. We have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot.
You are Groot.
Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
It's frozen. I think this is a good place to leave the episode. Are you serious? It froze? I'm gonna end this episode here, guys.